This is a truck's worst nightmare. Boulders stacked 500 feet high, then surrounded by a moat filled with alligators, a 10,000-volt fence, and the defensive line of the 1939 University of Northern Montana Bobcats. Can any truck conquer this beast?
Who cares? Can it haul a bunch of 2x4s? The new Isuzu Hombre does what a truck is supposed to do.